Namaste and warm welcome to Resource Center in Cybersecurity and Data Sciences, Shivaji University, Kolhapur, sponsored by MHRD in association with RUSA SPD Maharashtra. I thank Honorable Vice Chancellor Professor Dr. Devanand Shinde and other university authorities for organizing faculty development programs. I extend my special thanks to Mrs. Mita Rajivalochan, Director RUSA Maharashtra. The most important aspect of faculty development program is deep knowledge gain in artificial intelligence, machine learning, deep learning, and full of hands-on covering all these domains attains objective of training. Let me introduce myself. Myself, Dr. Kamal, faculty member of Chhatrapati Shahu Institute of Business Education and Research. As a participant, I designed health analytics case study on deep learning. In this video, we will see together construction of predictive model for diabetic retinopathy regression data. Deep learning, a subfield of machine learning, having potential power of set of techniques for learning in neural network. The applications of deep learning are solutions to many problems in image recognition, speech recognition, and natural language processing. I would like you to recall whatever we learned in the session Artificial Neural Network. Artificial Neural Network mimics brain model performs learning by example. In simpler term, deep learning is a ANN model with number of hidden layers are increased. The increased number of hidden layers here contributes better accuracy for neural network. For the image data set, the conceptual diagram of the DL model is shown here, where we can see the input layer, output layer, and we are having number of hidden layers. For the present study, the data set is retrieved from UCI Machine Learning Repository. The data set contains features extracted from the Messenger image set. It is used to predict whether an image contains signs of diabetic retinopathy or not. The dataset contains 1,151 records classified into two classes based on 19 features. Class 1 indicates presence of retinopathy depression. Class 0 indicates absence of retinopathy. The DL model for the diabetic retinopathy data designed in R and Python platform. I have used the package Keras-R, Keras, and TensorFlow. Keras is a Python package having extensive API for neural network and having the capability of run on top of TensorFlow. Keras-R is an R interface for Keras Python package to get access to capability of Python package. Since we are having 19 features and one output having two classes, it is a multi-input, multi-output configuration. The experiment is carried out by tuning the parameters, number of hidden layers, number of neurons in the hidden layer, and other optimization parameter by keeping the epoch 200 as constant. The flow diagram of the construction of this deep learning model is shown here. The workspace is set by installing all the required libraries. After the installation of library, loading the data. Data frame is converted from to matrix since we are going to use Keras. The multidimensional neural network object, it requires data in single data type. The data is split into training data set test data set. The categorical variable transformed from vector to matrix against the requirement of Keras. Once the pre-processing is done, the model is built, initialization of sequential model, the number of hidden layers are added, reloop rectifier activation function for the hidden layer, and softmax activation function for the target layer are set. The model is compiled, categorical thing added for the loss and categorical thing added for the loss and matrix for the accuracy. Once the model is fit, training with the trained data, the batch size here is 100. Predict the model for the test data. The performance of the model will be shown. The deep neural network architecture thus derived having following properties. The network type is deep neural network. Model type is multilayer perceptron for binary. Network type is classification having 4 hidden layers. Input shape is 19. ReLU and softmax are the activation functions and accuracy and loss are the performance metrics. Keras Python package is used here for analyzing the deep learning structure, number of hidden layers, number of neurons in the hidden layers, and activation function. The summary of the model is shown here, where we are having 4 hidden layers, having number of neurons 15, 12, 9, and 6 respectively, where the output is having 2 neurons, since we have 2 classes. The performance of the model in terms of accuracy and loss for training and validation data shown here. It reveals, and you can make out here, the accuracy has gradually increased both for the training as well as validation, whereas loss has gradually decreased. The research concludes, this study concludes that DL deep learning model for the depression retinopathy data properly classifies retinopathy data set with very less error. For the validation test data, the accuracy level is 83%. Finally, takeaway is deep learning, a subfield of machine learning having potential of various set of techniques for learning in neural network. The applications such as image processing, image recognition, speech recognition, natural language processing. In the present case study, we have designed deep learning model for the depression retinopathy data, and similar type of machine learning problems can be resolved using deep learning technique. Thank you.